You are now listening to Vigilantes Radio, presented by the Only One Media Group. This is the people's choice for quality interviews, celebrities, and special guests. Hosted by Demetrius Dinny Reynolds. Call in to join the mix at 701-801-9813. For the complete archive of episodes, visit onlyonemediagroup.com and be sure to like us on Facebook at Vigilantes Radio. We welcome all. Enjoy the show. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your host, Demetrius Houdini Black Reynolds. Enjoy the show.
At dollarseed.com, all of our seeds are only a dollar a pack. And we have online resources that teach you all about the rewarding hobby of growing your own plants, flowers, herbs, and vegetables. Imagine the joy you'll feel when your children actually help you harvest your first garden crop, or the pride of knowing you'll never need a florist again. Visit dollarseed.com and grow a little magic of your own for just a dollar. Dollarseed.com. What could be healthier?
Yo, yo, yo. What is up, guys? Welcome to another incredible episode of Vigilantes Radio Live right here on iHeartRadio. And I'm your host, Dini. We have a very special guest for you guys, so you should definitely stick around for that. And as a matter of fact, text your buddies, family members, or even share it on social media right now and let them know that we are about to dive deep into another interview. Before I bring my guest on, I do want to say, when conditions change, some people become immobilized by worry. Other people complain, still others make the change in conditions into an excuse for not taking action. What do successful people do when conditions change? Successful people adapt. That's what makes them consistently successful. When conditions change, suddenly there can be plenty of reasons to give up. Suddenly there can be plenty of perfectly understandable justifications for not moving forward. Suddenly there can be an abundance of excuses for failure. And yet, when conditions change, there are also great opportunities. Some people will have the confidence to recognize those opportunities and act upon them. Someday everyone will say those people were lucky that they were in the right place at the right time. And you know, the truth is, when you're willing and able to adapt, you're always in the right place at the right time. Those who recognize that fact and take advantage of it by adapting in a positive way to changing conditions will very fortunate indeed. Take that from me, Coach Denny. That is my word, and word is bond.
Have you struggled budgeting your finances? Don't worry, you're not alone. HumbledBudget.com. That's HumbledBudget.com is the help and resource you've been searching for. HumbledBudget.com is a personal finance and educational website with a great variety of topics when it comes to budgeting, taxes, investing, and the popular topic of FIRE, financial independence, retire early. HumbledBudget.com has a goal, and that's to help you reach your financial dreams, no matter what your goals are when it comes to finances. It doesn't matter where you start, where you come from, or where you are right now. HumbledBudget.com can help. What are you waiting for? Take that first step to the financial life you've dreamed of and go to HumbledBudget.com. That's HumbledBudget. HumbledBudget.com.
Yo, 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 again, what is up? Welcome to the show. You're listening to VRL. That's Vigilantes Radio Live right here on iHeartRadio. And I'm your host, Dini. Our interviews are designed to go beyond the music, news, books, art, acting, films, technology, education, entrepreneurship, entertainment, and sometimes even past that thing that we call the ego. Our interviews are designed to go behind the scenes and into the minds of these incredible human beings. You know, the ones who are out there giving it their all for me, for you, and for the world. Well, guys, I want you to tune in as we unravel the transformative journey of recording artist Kidd Otto, from his rap roots to discovering a hidden talent for singing. Join us as we explore the inspiration behind his new release. It is called Love. It's called Hate to Love, and the story of reinvention and redemption that underpins his musical evolution. Kidd Otto's story represents growth, self-discovery, and the power of mentorship. All right, with that, let's go ahead and welcome him to the show. Yo, what is up? Welcome.
Hey, how y'all doing, man?
Pretty good, man. How are you?
I'm fine. Perfect. Sean's going crazy right now.
All right, glad to hear it, man. Again, welcome to the show, man. Straight off the bat, from your personal and musical journey, what has been the most profound lesson that you've learned about embracing change?
If you really want to do something, then you got to do it. You can't procrastinate, because if you procrastinate, then you're just going to miss your spot, because at the end of the day, this is the real world. People can't stop what they're doing just because you want to, you know, be careless about your career, your situation, anything you're doing. You can't hold nothing back. You gotta always go all in.
Absolutely, man. So I figure that you went through quite a change yourself. How did you rediscover who you are as an artist?
So it took my uncle, for real. I was just a regular little rug rat, and he seen a gift in me. And ever since then, he put me up under his arm and showed me the way. I've been on the straight and narrow, just trying to make these millions.
Yes, sir. All right, man. Before we get into the why you do music and the how you do your music, we want to know about the who that's doing this awesome music. So give it to us, man. How did you discover your passion for making music?
I really started making music. My older cousin had got killed, and he was doing music, and I wanted to do something that made him proud. And all I could think of that would make him proud was to start doing it. So I did it for about 3, 4, maybe 5 years. And then my other big cousin saw that I was actually trying to, you know, record something. So he put me in the shed. I'll never forget, it was snowing. He hit me up about 11 o'clock at night, was like, come record. I ran down the road slipping on ice, trying to get down there so I could, you know, make my first song. Ever since then, it's just been coming natural to me. But the singing, my uncle had to tell me that sounded good for me to, you know, actually put it out. I didn't think it sounded good at first.
Oh, yeah? What did you think it sounded like?
Boo-boo. To me, it just won't.
If you had to compare it to an artist that's out now, who would you say it sounded similar to?
Young Blue, Drake, Chris Brown. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm about to set the bar high for a lot of those guys too, so I can't really name them.
Man. Okay.
We just made a whole new wave, and people don't even know it.
Nice. All right. So, man, what initially drew you to the world of rap, and what role did places like, I think you grew up in Chicago and in D.C., what role did places like that, how did it influence your rap?
Pretty much, it was like, you see, if you listen to my other music, I'm versatile. Like, those places taught me a lot of things, like how to move, how to take certain situations. Pretty much it taught me life. The streets taught me life.
Yeah, absolutely.
This music taught me business.
Yes, sir. So, man, you mentioned your mentor, p-wonda. He played a significant role in your shift from rapping to singing. How has his guidance and experience being on his label influenced your music?
He like a father figure, man. If I'm BSing around or slouching around, he like, man, you need to get to it. You tweaking. What is you doing? You wasting time. the more you BS around, we could be getting closer to millions.
Man, you guys are blood related?
Nah, but blood couldn't make us. You couldn't tell me that ain't my uncle, right or wrong. I love that.
I got you. What do you think made him take notice in you?
Some stuff that happened, and then I started rapping, and he was like, "You nice, come rock with me." And he told me this literally happened in a room. We met in a room. Everything this man told me he was gonna do for me, he done did for me. He done got me on the radio. I'm here. He got me a hot single. Like, he helped me push out a hot single. He said he was gonna help. He said he was gonna try his best to help us get to the top, and that's what he's doing.
Nice.
This man don't even get no sleep. He too busy trying to get us to the top.
Nice. And not only has your music changed, but your personal life has changed a bit too. There's some personal growth there, right?
Yes, sir. It's a lot of growth.
Dope, man. Man, you've seen some harsh realities of life, you know, having grown up in neighborhoods dominated by the street life. And we know, you know, the stories, the tales, the events, they tend to spill into the actual artwork that you put out. How vulnerable do you get with your listeners when it comes to, like, telling your side of the story?
Shoot, I ain't too big on telling my side of the story. I just want you to hear my side of the story.
I get that. All right, man. Hate to Love paints a picture of love and heartbreak. I think we all can relate to that. Can you walk us through the process of how you created this track?
Don't laugh at me, but all right. So I was messing with this girl. I'm talking about a beautiful girl. I'm talking about a Barbie doll.
Yeah.
Completely in love with this girl. I got sick. She ended up stealing some stuff from me. I was pretty much dying in the hospital. She called me pathetic, left me out to dry. Like, I lost everything messing with her. And she started doing crazy stuff, like messing with the guys. And I just, like, I ain't wanna seem like a punk or seem like vulnerable to the situation. So I wanted to vent somehow, some way. And I was just scrolling through YouTube one night. I heard the beat. As soon as I heard the beat, I immediately jumped on it. I called my uncle, like, "Yo, aunt, how'd it sound? Woo, woo." I let him hear the beat first. He was like, "What you got to it?" He was like, "Oh, that's fire. So, boom, a couple months later, we finally got my homeboy and my engineer, Ray Leon, we finally got together. And we knew that song was going to be a hit when we was making.
Man, that's dope. Yo, man, let me ask you this. So, you talked about the chick or whatever. Do you really think it's heartbreak? Because I know sometimes we can get in those places, but sometimes, like, even for me, I thought it was heartbreak. But at the end of the day, really what happened, I think it was that my ego, my feelings were I was embarrassed that it happened to me. So you laugh at other people, yeah, your girl did that. But then when it happens, you're like, oh, dang. Egg on your face. So for you, was it really heartbreak or was it more embarrassment?
It was heartbreak. When you don't have kids, but you study taking care of a child like they're yours, giving them but love and affection.
Yeah.
You know, doing stuff that dad's supposed to do. And then, like, the kid can't even speak to you, can't look at you, can't come give you high five. Can't do none of that because their mom acting weird because she wrong.
I get it. You put some roots down.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. I got that. All right, so you ended up collaborating with Ray Leon on this record. How did that happen?
I told Ray from day one when we first went to the studio, I told Ray, I was like, "I'm going to work with you one day. I'm going to be big enough to work with you one day." And he, my engineer, one of the best engineers in the state of North Carolina. I can't make this up. dude, raw, talented. He can record you and fix you up too. Underground Rich Studios. Shout out Jay White. Shout out Riley Yarn. Shout out Spotlight PR. Shout out Uwe the Label. Shout out p-wonda. Shout out my auntie.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Lovely group of people. All right, we're about to get to this single, Hate to Love, featuring Ray Leon. Here it is, Kidd Otto. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Why you doing me dirty? You should've just said the truth. Even through your flaw, I accepted you. I just cleaned the masses through. Jackets in the summer. You wear a dress on a cold day. No way. Drawing attention is your forte. I guess you say it gon' match your cold ways. Thought I died in your arms. Now I'm scared to love. You told me you would always be high. I'm feeling you don't wanna see me out. And I do anything I can just to make you smile. Try my best to build your trust. Got love in a world full of lust. I swear I don't wanna give a true love. Shouldn't be this complicated. Thought I died in your arms. I thought I died in your love. No, it shouldn't be wasted. Thought I found the right one. I thought I finally found. Gotta find myself again, honestly, cause I'm scared of love.
I did all those things just to find out later that there's no love. True love shouldn't be this complicated. I thought I died in your arms. I thought I died in your arms.
I'm the one that had to break it up. I done took it way, way up. Now you looking at me like it's fake love. But you the one that's saying face up. Tell him, baby, how you say you love me. But we ain't really never made love. All the things I did for you is not enough.
Thinking that the universe gave me the one. And all I can say is I hate the love. All I can say now is I hate the love.
Why you doing me dirty? You should've just said the truth. Even through your flaw, I accepted you. I just cleaned the masses through. Jackets in summer. You wear a dress on a cold day. No way. Don't have attention, it's your forte. I guess you say it gon' match your cold ways. Thought I died in your arms. Now I'm scared to love. You told me you'd always be high. I'm feeling you don't wanna see me out. And I do anything I can just to make you smile. I'm about to build your trust. Got love in a world full of lust. I swear I don't wanna give a true love. Shouldn't be this complicated. Thought I died in your arms. I thought I died in your love. No, it shouldn't be wasted. Thought I found the right one. I thought I finally found.
Ooh-wee. Okay, okay. Alright, man, that boy need a deal. Yo, he's bringing it like that. Okay, okay. Yeah, man, it should be Kidd Otto Mania out there right about now with this song. All right, let's go ahead and bring him back. Yo, 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 welcome back. Man, I forgot to mention, we actually have this segment called The Hot Seat. And that's where we allow our guests to perform, you know what I'm saying? You can rap, freestyle, poetry, spoken word, give some advice, tell a story from your life, play an instrument, tell a joke. We love dad jokes. Or you don't have to do anything at all. It's on you, brother.
All right. What's your name?
I'm Dini.
Dini?
Yes, sir. Houdini.
I want to thank you, Mr. Dini, for turning me up like this. I mean, this is my first live interview on the radio. I really appreciate you. My label appreciates you. Everybody appreciates you. I appreciate you the most, though, for sure. That's love.
Oh, man. Thank you so much for your kind words. I didn't know this was your first time, man. You're rocking it like a pro. So
thank you, William. Hey, let me ask you a question.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what's your life like? Shit, I'm security around my hood like I'm top flight. Remember the days posting in the hood with no top flights. And how they did my cousin Cheese, it was not right, so I'ma chill on them. Turned up all my haters when they signed a deal on them. I was Bonnie, signed the clothes that were worth a couple mil on them. Have emotion now. females trying to let me fail on them. Shit, I got a loyal girl. I pass it to my little homies. Look, you chasing hoes instead of money. Do you hustle backwards? You got to make sure that your family's straight. That's all that matters. She's trying to scratch. You got you looking bad. You even sadder. But it's okay. Just leave. Your next girl going to be even better. Brand new Rolly green face and match the tray suit. And she can't lie. I screw up better than I bagged her last, dude. Go get them white toes, cause I like it, and you pass, dude. I'm having now, used to get picked on in the classroom, balling like I'm Najuan. A dude tried to shoot. That's all this hot, though.
Dope. Man, give us a sneak peek into your future projects. What are you cooking up?
Can we play it on the radio? We got a joint called a club song. That's the literal name of it. A club song. It's another like Jersey type pop type song. Y'all gonna love it. It's fire. We got another one called No More Pain Songs. We got one called Best Friend. That's Best Friend is out, but we still gotta shoot a visual to it as well. All the ladies, you know, I need y'all help. Support me. Come on now.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, man. The kid is hot. Better jump on the train now. The kid is hot.
Follow me on Instagram at Illuminati Poster Kid.
Okay. Just gonna walk right through the gate, huh? Illuminati Poster Kid. Alright, well, that's a sure way to do it. Just don't break character.
For sure.
All right, man, give those socials one more time.
You can find me on Instagram at Illuminati Poster Kid. You can follow my uncle at p-wonda. You can follow my whole label at Uwe the Label. Spotify, Kidd Otto. Apple Music, Kidd Otto. Audio Mac, Kidd Otto. YouTube, Kidd Otto. K-I-D-D space O-T-T-O, Kidd Otto.
All right. Well, man, we appreciate you and spending some time with us, chopping it up about your life and your music. Much appreciation.
I appreciate y'all.
All right. Stay up, man. We'll be watching you earn some fans tonight.
Thank you, my Vigilantes family, as always, for checking out my podcast over here at Vigilantes Radio Live. All episodes are available for free download, and you can grab it from either Spreaker.com/Only One Media Group, Spotify, CastBox, iHeartRadio, iTunes, YouTube, the app Podcast Addict, or over at our website, which again is onlyonemediagroup.com, and that goes for every single show that we've ever aired. If you like to request music or send something for me to play, email it to vradio@onlyonemediagroup.com. That is V as in Victor. And here's my disclaimer: we are genre free, we do not judge, and we absolutely do not base our opinions on hearsay but facts alone. And actually, scratch all of that, because all of my opinions are always right. That's the bottom line. This is my show, so deal with it. Just kidding. On behalf of myself, Denny, I appreciate all you guys for tuning in, either afterwards or live with us. Spread the word, because sharing is caring. We stepped up our game just for you guys and our guests to make sure that you have the best experience here on our show. Be sure to connect with me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, Snapchat, TikTok, at all social media sites, as well as Spreaker, YouTube. We always follow back. Okay, well, just remember to put yourself into everything that you do and never stop investing in yourself. Peace, love, grilled cheese, and talk with you later.
You are now listening to Vigilantes Radio, the people's choice for quality interviews, art, music, and hot topics. Hosted by Demetrius Houdini Black Reynolds of the duo No Longer the Hero. All episodes of this podcast are available for free download at www.onlyonemediagroup.com. This is a Seventh Sign Regime, Rebirth Worldwide Syndicate Exclusive.